with your host, Oshmoney John. Of course, if you've been watching this program, you know I'm the guy that likes to talk about money. And of course, we have to talk about money. Our ladies are spending quite a lot of money on fashion these days. Yeah, the guys too, but the ladies are spending more. And we're going to be digging deep on that. How is it convenient for them? I want to know how they're enjoying it or not. So in the studio today, I've got a very beautiful guest. Guess what? The guest is not just an ordinary guest. He's a guest that cut across the four regions within the neighborhood of Sierra Leone, Liberia, Guinea, and Ivory Coast. It's called the Mano River Union. Still within the West African region. Yeah, I'm going to introduce the guest to you. But before you get to know my guest, we're going to go on a short break. Keep watching. And my guest for today is an amazing lady, amazing queen mother. Of course, you can see her with a crown.
Hello, queen mother. How are you with the Miss Mano River Union International Queen? Can you please introduce yourself to the viewers watching at you from different parts of the world?
Well, I am Goretti, Itoka, Miss Mano River Union International 2019, all the way from Liberia.
Imagine, she's all the way from Liberia, and right now, at Pocket TV Studio Sierra Leone, and that is how she's been traveling around to different neighboring countries to pay homage, to let them know that she's a queen that cares about the people within the sub-region. And I was grieved by your manager the other time that your queen has brought a special thing that others don't even think about. You are bringing food to the table of the people in the neighboring country. So tell us about that.
Well, as we all know, the Mano River, you can have a very rich and we're not really investing in this thing. So, and then I'm studying agriculture, so as an agriculturist, they inspired me, they made me realize that a lot of people can actually get empowered via agriculture, because basically we all know you don't really need to invest in your farm. You don't need a lot of money to your farm. And you can also just do backyard gardening, you can do business, you can do a whole lot, because food is very necessary.
Thank you very much. I'm gonna diversify a little. Comment tout à peu.
Ah, je m'appelle Goretti.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm going back to Liberia. What are your name?
Mani Goretti Atuka.
The name Goretti. Okay, I'm going back to Sierra Leone. Which name you need?
Mani Goretti Atuka.
Yeah, right. This lady has got across different part of this region. Of course, Ivory Coast and Guinea, they speak French. Sierra Leone speak Creole. And Liberia, of course, colloquial. Hopefully you call me. Are you coming on?
I'm alright.
You alright? You sure you alright?
I'm alright.
Alright, as you can see, she's a Mano River Union queen. She deserves to be a queen. When you understand the people in your neighborhood and you can meet the standard of the people and of the contest, you deserve to be a winner. So for she to be able to cut across those platform, she indeed is a queen. I'll get on a short break. We'll be back. Keep watching. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.